Hello, fellow assassins! Thank you for coming back and watching some more gameplay of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. I've attempted this twice, hopefully the third time is a charm. We are away from the original place we are at. Let me show you the map here. We were originally at Cathonia. God, I always just destroy that name. But anyways, we made our way over to Megaris. We had a storyline. It had shown Alexios' past and finds out that your dad tried to kill you. And he's also, if you remember from the gameplay video last time, he's also the general that you're actually trying to kill. That's what you find out in this episode. Well, you found out before, but once again, I tried to make a video and it wasn't working. But so now, instead of being over here, we're trying to find this great archer. And I've been unsuccessful in trying to find him, but I figured let's just start right here. So we're here in, I think it's Focus or Focus. I'm not sure how you pronounce it. I'm just going to go Focus. So trying to find this great archer around here. I found this animus thing. Don't know what's going on with that. Can't figure it out. So we're moving on. So now I figured it'd be interesting to start. We had commandeered a ship, and this is my new ship here. I'm going to jump off into that treacherous water down there. And there's a old ship that has gone down there. We're going to jump in there and try to wrestle us up some sharks down there. Slay some sharks. There's already a dead body down there, so here goes nothing. There's a giant sea turtle down here too. Come on, sharkies. Lost him. Oh, he's right there. All right, let's get some air before he gets his loot. So there's our ship. Commandeer that thing. So that's our new ship. We actually killed the Cyclops. I don't remember if you guys remember that. Not the myth, but the person. And then I believe it's a captain we rescued. He ended up, because we saved his life, he let us join his crew. So now we're basically his captain. But we needed a ship to leave, so now that's where we're here. The front of that ship has elephant tusks, that's cool. Let's get a horse. I did, if you see, I changed my helmet. So it's a Spartan helmet. Had gotten that. It's probably gonna cause some problems.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Come on! I've knocked off their feet.
We gotta get up there. So screw these guys. We're getting away from them. The Hut of Helios. Alright, I just want to get up here so we can see the island or the whole place we're standing on. Every time I see this, I'm just blown away by all the landscaping and contrast of the land. Just amazing what games are nowadays. Just awesome. It's like a whole new world. That's not what I meant to do. This. Alrighty. Well, let's head back down. Assuming we're gonna have to go through here. Problem is these guys are 11. And I'm an 8. So I found out that the purple stuff is stuff you have to actually torch, and I didn't realize I even had a torch until recently. I've got one right here, for being able to go under caves and stuff. And yeah, it's not even burning. That's funny. Boom. Heck, sounds like a dog. A rabid dog.
My mind. Shit! Find cover! Anyone see after them? Report!
Not a trace here.
Eyes up!
We'll find them.
Carrying on, sir.
Fuck you!
Guide me!
I'll just keep kicking everybody. See that one coming. Well, I kind of did. They're 11s and I'm an 8. Anything above you is really hard to get. Alright, I think I'm just going to head back to Megarese because if you look at the map, this place here is way too much for me. 9 to 13. So I'm not even in that range. But I did... Oh, there's another one there. But I did locate this area, so... Yeah, I think for right now I'm just gonna head back over here. I wonder if I can fast travel over there. Ooh, I can. Yep, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna fast travel over there. Alrighty, so we're back in Megaris. Going to try and move off of this thing right here. Because we're not really finding anything at the moment. So, I'm going to go this way. Maybe. Well, nope, that's part of... Attica? That's part of that, and I can't really go there either. 15 of 16. I gotta stay in this area, and I gotta still find the leader and all that, so I guess we'll go here, destroy this stuff, because we need to complete that. And then I guess move on from there. Good thing about this town, nobody tries to screw with us.
Ah, I could hear your footsteps. Welcome back.
So this guy...
I'll be back with stories to tell.
As soon as you've seen one location...
This guy wanted to know locations, and he's poor man's blind, so... You had the... idea. You could either help him or not, and I chose to help him. So you can... He wants to know what other places look like. And the first one was Zeus, and obviously you've seen Zeus, so you were able to do that, no problem.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
That's gonna cause a problem. So, no. Come on. Anything purple you have to burn. It's weird because you're trying to, in my mind I'm trying to be a Spartan, but yet we're trying to kill people. Weird. No, we don't want to do that quest. Plus, we're not 15 yet. No.
See anything? Not a thing on my end. Dead. Keep on. Right. Eyes open, sir.
Everyone here.
Is someone there?
You breathed your last
Keep
breath.
Your head down.
I see him.
Die. Aha.
Got it.
This bad when I first started.
Don't make me come over there.
I should watch my step around here.
We gotta find somewhere else to go. No, I don't want to do that. God. Not even sure what port entails, so let's go do it. Why not? Why is that on there? I don't want to do it. Through here. Probably not. People in there. Well, at least they're all my level and not anything higher than that, so. Let's have it. How's that guy not see me? That's good times.
Hey, don't you see me coming?
Oh I'm not sure what. I think those are people after me.
Time to die. Charge!
This is gonna cause some problems.
Check that body. Mercenary got you. Who's making that noise? I have a feeling
nobody.
He's close.
If I can hit that from there. Well, unlike Assassin's Creed Origins, and here you get unlimited torches, apparently. Seriously?
I'll find where he's hiding.
Thank you. Yes, come a little closer. That's like Origins, so if they try to call more people, they'll actually blow up or something like that, so. A lot of this is kinda like Origins. Another thing I gotta burn, so I gotta burn something here and then over there. Whee! There you go, pigs, have some food. Just kidding, we'll just take it from you. Get some bacon. Like guided missiles. It's freaking awesome. Not sure what's at this place, but I'm sure we're gonna have to go through to some point there. Come on, man.
There's no escape. I found him!
can't find nothing.
Arrows incoming.
I don't know how you survived that, but okay.
I'll get the archer.
I like that sword he's got.
He's not worth my time.
There's captives in here? No, oh, there's some right there. Go, guys, go. Don't try to kill me. Oh, I'm supposed to kill that guy. Yeah, it's okay. There's a fourth one. I didn't see a fourth one. can't imagine that'd be the same place. I don't see a fourth one. Weird. I'm supposed to kill this guy, by the way, so... Sorry, but you're gonna die. I know you're unarmed and stuff and all, but... Some things won't show up, you just have to find them. That was the craziest assassination I've ever seen. I think he was supposed to stab his head there. Alrighty, how we get out of here? Is this a boy or a girl? I don't know. fighting this game is pretty complicated. Yeah, I keep remembering stuff. Alrighty. Lion? What is that? Oh, it's a ram. I have seen lions in here, so it won't shock me any. Okay, where are we going next? Up here? Let's go up there. Where's the captive? Over here. Let's get this guy first. Some crazy assassinations. And then, let's go over here. Who's this? Coming to die? Okay. That was bizarre. They were just gonna kill me on our man. Okay. Oh, this is that Persian guy. No, I don't want to talk to him. do need to kill the leader of the house, though.
Keep a sharp watch here.
You see nothing. Losing that sight of that other one. There it is.
How'd they get here? Let's take a look. I won't let them get away with this. Oh, I'll find him!
Confused. Oh boy.
He won't get away that easy.
Won't I? Huh. The tomb of Alcathos. Oh, look, it goes even deeper. Alright, let's put our flame. Weird that our fire is not showing, but that's alright. Take this moose. This has to move, or maybe we could slide it or something. Huh. There it is. Good thing I played Origins. There we go. Is that a snake? Nice. Let me get that soft leather.
Get out! Out, damn you!
That's not even what I was supposed to go get. Let's, I guess go and get that loot first. God, that's a snake. See how big that is? Look at that. Die, snake. Well, we know how that guy died. Interesting. Nope, you don't see me. You don't see me. Flying further. Another one. Really?
Huh. Won't budge.
Oh, let go, let go. Oh! Have I already gone down here before? No, I'm really confused. This keeps going down. Oh, we were already here. Yep. Well, guys and gals, I thank you again for watching me on Assassin's Creed Odyssey on this fourth episode. There'll be more to come as always, and I hope to see you guys in the next one to come. Y'all have a great night, evening, morning, or whenever you do watch this. Hope you have a good one. See you in the next one.